Never have I ever been stoned on a talk show.